Welcome to another episode of He Spoke Style with Nadia Fernando. Today we're bringing a special edition just to give a little bit of a twist to the season. I'll be your guest host for today. I'm Hiroshi and I'll be kind of showcasing a spectrum of products because we are having a special guest and because, of course, a special episode requires someone very special. Stay tuned. Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
We have like a lot of things going on.
Super, yeah. Okay.
Are you ready for this?
I am ready.
I did not tell you what it is, so.
You can shock me.
Yes.
Okay, go ahead.
Come on. And as I mentioned earlier, a special edition requires a very special guest. So we decided to bring someone super awesome on board. He's not just an amazing producer, screenwriter, director, entrepreneur, but he's also a pioneering creator in opening the local art industries to a global experience. So I don't want to keep ranting further. Well, thank you Chandran Ratnam for joining with us.
Yeah, happy to be here.
It's super lovely to be here, especially on a special edition partnered with Crocodile. Yes. And we handpicked you for a styling session.
Thank you.
So, with your career and everything, how is it going and what have you been up to?
Well, I've been very busy, very busy.
Busy is good.
And we have several productions lined up for this year.
Lovely.
And going forward,
So anything international coming up? Are you crossing oceans at the moment?
Well, right. We are crossing the Pork Strait at the moment.
All right.
And we've got three Indian films coming up. But we have, at the end of the year, we have an American film. And we'll be doing it with some big names. We'll surprise you with some big names. And we'll be shooting it in Sri Lanka and in Assam in India.
Lovely. And when it comes to this work schedule, how important is styling for you on a daily basis? How do you dress up for your work? Do you have any picky tastes or do you just go with the flow?
Well, I kind of go with the flow, but I'm also picky. I like certain colors. And my wardrobe is very casual.
Very casual.
And very rarely do I wear, do the bow tie bit. But I have to do it sometimes at the right time, at the right place,
That's true.
We're going to Cannes on the red carpet, we have to wear a bow tie, right?
Agreed.
But other than that, I'm more casual.
And when it comes to your shopping, do you do your shopping or does your wife help you?
Well, when I go shopping, I buy a dozen pairs of jeans, same thing, one dozen, and I'm out of the store. But the rest of it is done by my wife. Yeah.
Lovely. So, and I also someone whispered in my ear saying that you like to hang around at the golf club, but do you though? Do you play golf?
Well, I'm a member of the golf club. I've been a member for, I think I'm one of the oldest members there.
Oh,
I don't like to say that, but.
But you don't, you don't
35
play?
35 years.
All right.
I've been a member 35 years, but I have the distinction of not ever playing a game of golf.
Well, then maybe the day you are going to play golf is somewhere nearby because maybe we can try some outfits for a golf trip.
I'll try it on.
All right, let's go see what Crocodile has in store for us to style up Chandran. Right here, so these are like the polar shirts they have.
Oh, nice.
So I was thinking of maybe going for something a little more green. Do you have a favorite color, like a shade of green that you like, or are you more like a bright or pastel faded kind of a person?
Well, I like both. Mm-hmm. Depends on my mood.
Okay.
So
if you were to play golf for the first time, on an auspicious time, which color do you see yourself wearing?
Oh my goodness.
I was thinking of something.
Green looks good.
Yes.
Green looks good.
Something like this or
something? Lovely, yes. I like this better.
Awesome. Yeah, perfect. Better. So we can maybe match this up with a beige
lovely,
kind of pant.
Lovely, yeah.
Yeah.
I like that.
So I'm going to stick to this as well.
I like it.
And also, do you have any plans afterwards?
Well, to be honest with you, I can't spend too much time.
Right.
I have a business meeting.
Heartbroken.
And I have to, there are some people who come from abroad and I have to meet them now. So okay. I have to be going for a business meeting, yes.
All right, so Well, it is a coincidence because we do have an amazing collection of shirts out there that can, you know, we can kind of transform you into walking into a business meeting.
Wow.
So let's see, this is probably going to be our second outfit for the day. All right?
Wow.
All right, let's
Looking
do it.
Forward.
Yes, let's do it. Let's do it. Oh, look at that. How do you feel?
Fantastic.
You look really good.
A new life.
Yes, you feel like you were
a
revived.
A crocodile life.
A crocodile life. You feel like revived. Finally, now we can see that you're really ready for golf, aren't you? So finally, after like decades of just walking around in the club.
Decades of just using my arm, yes. I'm ready to go like that.
Okay. All right. So this is kind of a nice tone on you as well, because it's a pastel green with a not too like bright and, you know, not
too lovely.
Green, but it's very simple and really brings out the simplicity, minimalistic aspect of you as well.
And makes me feel good too.
Lovely. So this is definitely the golf look for Chandram Ratnam. And now, since we are almost kind of running out of time and you have a business meeting coming up,
yes.
Let's try our look for the meeting.
Voila.
Let's do it. My goodness.
Hey!
Who is this?
Here I am.
We're missing a red carpet right here, aren't we?
Absolutely.
This looks really good
but
on you.
You make up for it, don't worry about it.
Thank you so much. My goodness, this is absolutely what I was rooting for. Like, as you can see, there is like a nice pattern on it. It's not too flashy, but it really like sets on your personality. And we have the beige, cozy looking trousers and a rugged looking belt.
And it feels so good.
It feels comfortable?
Really? No, I feel different.
Nice. So I guess you're prepared for a business meeting now.
I'm ready to go.
All right. So thank you so much, Chandram Ratnam, for being a part of this show. And hopefully you enjoyed our small transformations here and there.
It was lovely to be directed by an aspiring actress or
singer
or whatever.
Thank you.
And I want to thank Crocodile. I'll be here, Crocodile. I'll be buying from you guys from now on. Yeah.
Yes. All right. So this is our episode, a special episode with Chandram Ratnam. Please do engage with us for our following episodes as well. And with that, let's head on to that business meeting. And also, on the side note, since you look very handsome today, I want to make a small request.
Yes.
Please do take your wife on a nice date tonight, because she's going to be absolutely shocked to see you in this outfit.
Okay, but I must tell you that I'm on a constant date with her, so, but I'll make an extra effort to
make
it extra
outfit,
special.
Yes, this outfit is going to put an extra twist to it.
I will do it. I'll make extra twist.